Trying to kind of fix the script up a little bit and plan out our scheduling because we're running out of time pretty fast. Can't do a few conflicts, but we're resolving them. But that's all part of filmmaking. That's why we did it.
They're going to be the two get away, we're rewriting it. So two of them get away. Thank you. Then Razor and his people, we're trying to figure out a climax. Razor and his people, you know, they've sort of let him go. They're going to give him another time. And then the two that got away, they meet up with Steel and Nova.
Well, Nova's very River City.
Yeah, this is after all that shit, crap.
Yeah.
What?
This is after Nova.
After I dropped Nova off.
So it's just you.
Is that
okay? They meet up when you meet. Okay, you see them getting away from the place.
Okay.
Like later on, they're still walking away from Razor's lair, and you say you're going to kill them, and they're like, "Well, we want in on the job." So we can do scenes where it's developing and it's getting highly intense. You have that big machine gun cannon that can be in Razor's lair, and they're getting ready to fight.
Yeah, we have a good location on design for this.
So there are going to be just different cuts between you and Razor getting ready for the fight.
Oh, wait, me and Razor?
Yeah. No.
Oh.
I mean, y'all getting ready to fight Razor.
Oh, okay.
Y'all two getting ready to fight. And then that could be the building up sensation of the ending of the film.
All right.
And then Colton can kill me. Like, there could be a big fight and everything. Let's say y'all two are too busy, and I'm trying to get away because I realize we're losing. You kill a bunch of my men, and then Colton follows me out because he sees me running away, and then he kills me. And then you take the rifle, and you say, he's finally dead, and then you put it at your son's grave and all that.
I hear you.
Yeah.
My only concern is that I would have to let go of that dialogue scene or anything.
I like how it ends right now.
Like if we could find a way to keep the dialogue scene,
yeah,
I would be okay with it. But just because, like,
I mean, let's say you kill the men, y'all catch up with Colton, and then we can have that dialogue scene in there.
All right.
I'm just trying to figure out a way to make it more intense because we got rid of the bike scene.
Oh yeah, I know what you mean. Like, that makes sense. I'm just trying to think about logically too. Like, because we're thinking about Riley and Gage's. Their goals are to get to DC to find water, and if anything slows them down, they're not gonna do it. Like, they don't really care about me. I never did anything for them. I left Gage when he was trying to save Riley, and I didn't give a shit about him. So they're like, well, that's the only thing. Like, why would they want to help me? Unless they want to kill Razor too. Like, they really want to kill Razor after what Razor did with him, torturing Rise.
Yeah,
but at the same time, they're like, well, we might as well not, because we don't want to die, and we just want to find water.
All we want to do is get to DC.
Yeah, and like, and you just want to, you want to avoid Razor.
I feel like my character wouldn't want to do that.
You'd probably be too smart. You'd be like, because you're the smart character, you're like, well, no, because if you do that,
we'll waste your time.
We'll waste time, and we'll also risk getting dead,
killed,
and tortured.
There could be an intersection part of it. I'm trying to add.
You're just trying to, you're trying to build a climax, which is good.
Or,
but
y'all get
what if Colton chooses to stay with you, and then I go by myself?
That's true. We could ask Colton.
I wouldn't stay. My character wouldn't do that.
The two of them that escape, let's say Razor does go after them and everything, and y'all intersect past the two of them and you, and then y'all get ready to fight it off that way. I mean, because they're being chased, they need help, and they know you're a bad A, because you saved them at the beginning.
And I noticed, like, a big problem with my films in the past is that climax, I need, like, a bigger build-up for the climax. Like, it needs to be a little bit more intense. Because sometimes it kind of drags on, and you're like, well, okay, where's the climax?
Yeah.
And I'm trying to incorporate that more now, because I understand how it works.
Yeah.
And the importance of it, because that's what makes it interesting. It is, that's why Mad Max is so intense. Like, the entire thing was the climax, pretty much. But, you know, I get what you're saying. I'm just trying to figure out how to work it with the characters where it makes sense.
Yeah.
You know, like, not to where it's just for the sake of having climax, but it actually makes sense.
It would make sense that they two are trying to get away from him still. Razor is still following them.
Okay, yeah,
Razor. They gotta kill him.
Yeah, they're
gonna kill him first.
Yeah, so it's basically like they kill Razor or they die.
Yeah.
So they have no choice.
I mean, they're still wanting to get to DC, but they can't
because
they have this killer out there.
I'm trying to think. But I'm trying to think about logically, like, realistically. If Gage and Riley are running away, I mean, they can only get so far before Razor and the other guys start chasing after him with a gun. Because they're going to go back and get their guns, probably. But then I was thinking, you know what? Gage would not willingly leave all the guns there because he knew or the ammo because he knew they would get them. So he would probably take them with him. And then Razor and the other guy don't have any weapons. So they might actually stay back.
I can't remember how exactly they escape. Is it like they just break free and they run off and it's really loud and everything? Or
Gage,
sneak away?
I believe Riley passes Gage a gun or something.
If they're like,
and then Riley points Gage points the gun at Razor to say, "Untie me now."
Like you could change it around just a little bit where they sneak out. Like Razor leaves the room. The guard, they kill the guard with the gun that they just took.
Yeah.
And then they sneak out and they see all the ammo, and they could take a bunch of the ammo and then they destroy the rest. Because they can't carry.
You know, I just realized something so stupid.
And there could be an explosion.
I actually did a cliche. Like, okay. At the end, they have them at gunpoint, and they say don't move, right, when they're trying to escape. They're basically telling them to walk forward and not look back, Razor and the guy. And they have guns at them. They could kill him right there. Why don't they? Why wouldn't they kill him? Mm-hmm. Gage would know. He would say, "Dude, why don't we just kill him now? We don't have to worry about it later."
Because
they killed other people.
So we can't have guns then.
That's what I'm saying. Like that's something. That's a cliche that would have in the movie, that they don't kill the bad guys so I can kill them later.
Yeah.
But that is a cliche if you think about it. There had to be some way. Jeez, this one gets complicated.
Mm-hmm. Like, or I don't know.
Yeah, there could be like a barrel or something over here.
Oh, what if radiation? I don't know.
Like, so, but basically, an element like if anyone makes like a move, then like something bad will happen for everyone.
Actually, and then they have no choice but to all drop their weapons and just walk.
Aren't there like radiation like barrel kind of things? Like he could shoot the barrel and then everyone just sort of panics because there's radiation pouring out of the barrel.
Yeah, they say there's no choice.
Gage like a dialogue thing where he's like, "I can shoot that barrel and it'll kill all of us or something."
Yeah, so we should all just walk away.
Yeah,
because Gage is smart, he'd be able to figure that out.
Yeah, it'd be like a radiation barrel.
I think that solves a problem. We need to make sure we have a radiation barrel. I think I stole those barrels back in the shop.
I have a rusted barrel in the dump area that I shoot sometimes.
Colton has some too on his land, right?
Mm-hmm. He probably has barrels,
I think. I remember
seeing a sign over it.
Oh, like a radiation
symbol
thing on it or something.
Yeah, I mean, that'd be easy to do.
Yeah.
Just,
I think that solves the problem. So we just fix the gunfight.
Like, for example,
My middle name is Dave.